And we ask this question: are we such an aggrieved society? Does everyone have to find something negative under every rock? I asked because of the outrage when First Lady Jill Biden suggested that Iowa come to the White House along with national champion LSU. It was immediately attacked by Angel Reese as a joke. USA Today, the nation's grievance newspaper, wrote that Biden insulted both LSU and Iowa. Absolutely silly. Nonsensical. Here's what I think happened. The First Lady saw a great game and told her husband, why not invite both teams? Maybe she was unaware of the tradition, but I know this, she did not ask Iowa to come out of malice to anyone. But in an aggrieved society, when many would rather spend their day on social media than actually work, this is what happens. Frankly, I think it's a sad commentary about where we are as a country.